Why are we so mean to our mom? Why am I still mean to my mom? You guys, and you're like, I'm not mean to my mom. I love my mom. Okay, here's my impression of every single one of you getting a phone call from your mother. Okay, here it goes. I have no shorter fuse with anyone in my life than I do my own mother. My mom could be like, I'm forwarding you an article about the LA Art Deco movement. And I'm like, why would you do that? Meanwhile, dads get off scot-free. I remember my dad would call me on the phone and be like, hey son, wanted to come to your baseball game today, but then didn't. And I'm like, that's okay, daddy. My mom's like, I like that jacket on you. I'm like, what about all my other jackets, mom? Here's the thing, moms. Here's what I will say. You've got no game. Just like play it a little cooler, you know? You ever call your mom and it's like even before it rings, like, hello? And you're like, ugh, butt dial. Sorry, butt dial. Forget it. I gotta go.